Hey, slow down. Now, would you mind telling me what the devil you're doing in court?
Your telegram.
What telegram?
It said you found the man and to meet you here today.
I didn't send a telegram. Get it. The station, please.
Are we leaving?
Not we. You. And now.
You don't tell me what to
do. It's Stazione, Pepper Boy. Yeah.
Did you find the man who hired Gonzalez?
I'm working on it.
He's here. That's why you're here. Driver, stop. Go back.
Bye, Avanti.
I'm staying.
So you can put an arrow in his back? You do that and we'll never find out who or what is behind all this.
It was my parents' sake, it's not yours. Let me out. Driver, stop.
Bye, Avanti. Melina, look. You were lucky once, but they are on to you. Telegram, the motorcycle's back there. Please let me handle
it. How are you at home?
Oh, I can tell you it's something vital in the rest of those outcomes.
More important than my friend.
Your father was proud of him. He thought it important enough to risk his life. Now, Melina, please trust me. Go back to the Triana and wait. Let me find out what I can here, then I'll come straight to Corfu, I promise you.
Go back and wait. But not for long.
Well, I swear.
What are you doing here?
Convalescing. Your friend Charge has tried to kill me.
And you think I had something to do with it?
Well, a thought had flashed across my mind. What's Brax up to in that laboratory?
Why don't you ask him yourself? You're leaving me your telephone number?
CIA placed you with Brax, correct?
Very astute of you, Jack.
Not really. I have friends in low places.
Could this possibly be the moment for us to pool our resources?
It could have its compensations. Where are you planning on going from here?
I'm not planning on going anywhere.
We would be better off working together. Détente.
Agree.
Understanding?
Possibly.
Cooperation?
Maybe.
Trust?
Out of the question.
Before somewhere?
Places. As is the matter.
You've become distinctly chilly since then, Miss.
Well, that was before you walked out of
it. It's nearly tripping over your suitcase on the way to the door.
So?
So why waste time working against each other? I've checked Frank's warehouse in town. Sent.
That's a surprise. Since I've been here, there's planes that are taking off every 2 hours.
That's what we're going to find out. Now we're working together.
I still don't know if I trust you.
I don't know if I trust you either. That's what makes it more exciting, doesn't it?
I wondered when you might arrive.
So you are the mysterious octopus.
And you are James Bond. 007 licensed to kill.
Am I to be your target for tonight?
Not necessarily. Depends how much you tell me about jewelry smuggling. And why one of our agents was killed in East Berlin.
I know nothing about that. You remember Major Dexter's wife? You were sent out to arrest him, weren't you?
You seem to have done your homework. Thank you. Yes, Smythe, after a brilliant military career, was seconded to our secret service. His mission was to recover a cache of Chinese gold seized in North Korea. Both he and his native guide disappeared. The gold was never found.
And 20 years later, you were sent after him.
When the skull from Smythe's surface revolver. I traced Smythe to Sri Lanka, faced him with the facts, and gave him 24 hours to clear up his affairs before I took him back.
He committed suicide rather than face the disgrace of the court-martial.
What's the connection?
He was my father. I'd hoped fate would bring us together one day.
To avenge him?
No, to thank you for giving him an honorable alternate. I've violated no British law. You're free to leave, but I would much prefer if you stayed as my guest for a few days.
I'd like that.
Gwendolyn, show Mr. Bond to his room. Night, Mr. Bond.
Till the morning, then. Unexpected pleasure. Welcome to the Mojava Club. Buy you a drink? Major Amasova? Or may I call you Triple X?
So you know who I am?
You made quite an impression.
I'm sorry about Ivan and Boris. They exceeded their orders.
Good stuff is hard to find these days.
Yes, sir.
The lady will have a Bacardi on drinks.
For the gentleman, vodka martini. Shaken, not stirred.
Touche.
Commander James Bond. Recruited to the British Secret Service from the Royal Navy. Licensed to kill, and has done so on numerous occasions. Many lady friends, to married only once. Wife killed
in Major.
You're sensitive, Mr. Bond.
About certain things, yes. Now, excuse me. Tragically, I have a previous engagement.
Happily, so do I. Goodbye, Mr. Bond.
Well, let's say au revoir. I have the honest feeling we'll be meeting again sometime. He thinks we're a bit overdressed, but he'll take us to Cairo.
It's We're not trying to